How Isaac Tens became a shaman. 30 years after my birth was the time. I went up into the hills to get firewood. Then it grew dark towards evening. A loud noise broke over me. Shoo! And a large owl appeared to me. The owl took hold of me, caught my face, and tried to lift me up. I lost consciousness. As soon as I came back to my senses, I realized that I had fallen into the snow. My head was coated with ice, and some blood was running out of my mouth. I stood up and went down the trail, walking very fast, with some wood packed on my back. On my way, the trees seemed to shake and to lean over me. Tall trees were crawling after me as if they had been snakes. I could see them. At my father's home, I fell into a sort of trance. Two Halaites, medicine men, were working over me to bring me back to my health. When I woke up and opened my eyes, I thought that flies covered my face completely. I looked down. Instead of being on firm ground, I felt that I was drifting in a huge whirlpool. My heart was thumping fast. Another time, I went to my hunting grounds on the other side of the river here. There was no one in sight, only trees. A trance came over me once more, and I fell down unconscious. When I came to, my head was buried in a snowbank. I got up and walked on the ice up the river to the village. There I met my father, who had just come out to look for me. We went back together to my house. Then my heart seemed to beat fast, and I began to tremble. My flesh seemed to be boiling, and I could hear, "Soo!" My body was quivering. While I remained in this state, I began to sing. A chant was coming out of me without my being able to do anything to stop it. Many things appeared to me presently, huge birds and other animals. These were visible only to me, not to the others in the house. Such visions happen when a man is about to become a Halaite. They occur of their own accord. The songs force themselves out, complete, without any attempt to compose them. But I learned and memorized those songs by repeating them. First song. Death of the salmon, my death, but the city finds life in it. The salmon floats in the canyon. Ghosts in the city below me. The robin cries over my head, and this robin, the woman I fly with.
Second song. Where the dead sing, where the grizzly hides in the sky, and I watch him circle. The door to my house swings shut, fires are burning beneath it. Hard vision, their faces, of faces in a crowd.
Third song. In mud to my knees, a lake where the shellfish holds me is cutting my ankles in death.
Fourth song. And vision. Beehives were stinging my body, or the ghosts of bees, giants, and the old woman working me until I grew listened in dreams in her head.
Fifth song. A boat, a stranger's boat, a canoe, and myself inside it, a stranger inside it. It floats past trees, past water, runs among whirlpools.
Altaic shaman songs. A shaman climbs up the sky.
The shaman mounts a scarecrow in the shape of a goose.
Above the white sky, beyond the white clouds, above the blue sky, beyond the blue clouds, this bird climbs the sky.
The shaman offers horse meat to the chief drummer.
The master of the six-knob drum, he takes a small piece, then he draws closer, he brings it to me in his hand. When I say go, he bends first at the knees. When I say scat, he takes it all, whatever I give him.
The shaman fumigates 9 robes.
Gifts no horse can carry, that no man can lift, and robes with triple necks to look at and to touch 3 times. To use this as a horse blanket. Sweet Prince Olgan, you are my prince, my treasure, you are my joy.
Invocation to Markut, the bird of heaven.
This bird of heaven who keeps 5 shapes and powerful brass claws. The moon has copper claws, the moon's beak is made of ice, whose wings are powerful and strike the air, whose tail is power and a heavy wind. Markut, whose left wing hides the moon, whose right wing hides the sun, who never gets lost, who flies past that place, nothing tires her, who comes toward this place. In my house, I listen for her singing, I wait, the game begins, falling past my right eye, landing here on my right shoulder. Markut is the mother of five eagles.
The shaman reaches the first sky.
My shadow on the landing I have climbed to, have reached this place called sky and struggled with its summit. I who stand here higher than the moon, full moon, my shadow.
The shaman pierces the second sky.
To reach the second landing, this further level, look, the floor below us lies in ruins.
At the end of the climb, praise to Prince Ulgan.
Three stairways lead to him, three flocks sustain him, Prince Ulgan. Blue hill where no hill was before, blue sky everywhere, a blue cloud turning swiftly that no one can reach, a blue sky that no one can reach, to reach it, to journey a year by water, then to bow before him three times to exalt him, for whom the moon's edge shines forever, Prince Ulgan. You have found use for the hoofs of our horses, you who give us flocks, who keep pain from us, sweet Prince Ulgan, for whom the stars and the sky are turning a thousand times over.